Hey guys, back with your boy Dunky for season 5, episode 1 of Cobra Kai. I've been a bit late to get to this. I just started recording season 4. What? I've only missed one season. Oh, I'm only one season behind. Another one's about to come out soon though, I think. Yeah? All right, let's go. I've missed this show.
We are proud to be the home of the first female All-Valley Tournament champion, Tori Nichols.
There's some
Cobra Kai,
that's
we
some
believe
pretty good
anyone can be
fighting.
a winner. All you need is the right
Oh
teacher.
no.
And now you come join us.
Yes, sir!
Oh, what a prick, mate. This better not be the sun.
I promise you, Amanda, I will not put our kids in danger. Because of Chosen.
This is the most
That's why he's here.
Dangerous bloody school area
Call me crazy,
in
but
the
I think
world.
Maybe may be having Mai Tais by the pool.
She's a bit of a cutie pie. Jesus. That was a long bus ride. He grew up a bit.
Gracias.
Oi. You need some help, mate?
There's some Aussies.
Yeah, I'd love some help. And how much you want to pay for the bag?
The bag?
Oh, motherfucker.
How much are you thinking?
How much you got?
Piss off, mate.
And hey, welcome to Mexico.
That was bullshit. All right,
cross.
What did you do? Some hi-ya, hi-ya.
Mexican Cokes.
I think here they're just Cokes.
Mexican candy.
That's what you know. You know what they call Chinese food in China?
To say welcome to Mexico.
Food.
And don't tell me it's offensive. We
Amazing.
Bought it in Mexico. It's their idea. Gift number 2.
Federal boot inspector.
Isn't that
Female
great?
Body inspector.
I got one for me too.
Oh my
so
god.
What are we actually doing here?
So cringe.
And don't.
I am shutting down Miyagi-Do Karate.
But opening.
Mr. LaRusso, I know that's not what you were hoping to hear. I know firsthand that Silver isn't afraid of putting kids in harm's way. And I have to keep all of you out of it. So
I'm
please
gonna fight Silver,
just
man.
Trust me on this.
No, his boy, Hosen, Chosen, will fight.
Pueblo, sácame este güey de aquí.
Vamos.
Oh, here he goes.
We come up dry, I'll check the Mexican phone book.
Oh my god. You drove me over 1,000 miles to check a phone book? I put Miguel's face on a milk carton.
Right, I don't want you to go home, but if
Dad, watch out!
Oh.
Shit.
Nice.
We have to cut the head off the snake.
How you doing, your son? I can do that.
Yeah.
Hey, whoa, no. I mean, literally cut his head off.
Take me to Terry Silva.
All right. Man, that was some cool fighting. Oh, that was awesome. I liked when she went on up on one foot or whatever. Music. What's she trying to do? Get her hands there quick enough.
There are more important things in karate, Sam.
Yeah, there are.
Oh, man.
Hector! ¿Qué haces? ¿Qué trabajo, Rogelio?
If you're serious about making things right, you can start by helping Miguel. I know you have your fair share of regrets when it comes to him.
Oh.
I'm gonna call Carmen. Be right back.
So,
finish taking these off.
It's all coming together. Unless he walks up and brains his dad.
Johnny.
I have seen these moves before.
You have?
What?
Where?
Kim Sung Young.
Excuse
what
me. My
that?
Name is Terry Silva. My master is Kim Sung Young of South Korea. My teacher what? Sends his respects.
I thought it was just some mumbo jumbo Silver came up with.
No, he's very real.
Whoa, who is he?
My uncle Sato did not speak much of Kim Sung Young. I will demonstrate. Eh?
No. No. No respect.
Kim Sung Young's style is based on deception. No honor, no mercy. We will use his style against him.
How will we do that?
No, so it's me like, man, I've got to keep my dad away from any girlfriends I'm going to get. Jeez. Oh, just leave him, mate.
Hey, hola. Me llamo Miguel. Y tú?
Kids just like, that kid didn't even know what. That kid didn't know what was going on. Hey, what the fuck? Heard someone say something?
Yes.
Okay. Hey. I want them to, those guys to try to rob Johnny.
All right. English?
Australian.
Good enough. Looking for a kid. 17.
Wait, Ecuador. Australians aren't like this,
slight
man.
Slight bill, but we're working on that. Have you seen him?
So we can either do it the easy way or the fun way.
All right, listen, asshole.
Headbutt.
You
the fun
five
way.
Seconds to tell me which way that.
The fun way.
Yeah, the fun way.
Good. Yeah, the fun way. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I don't think that surfboard's gonna do too much there. Ooh. Oh, that was a Tony Jaa move.
Adios, dickhead.
Yeah, there's some good father-son bonding. Why are you following my kid, mate? Hate it when they honk their horn and don't break.
Maybe you're a stranger, but tonight you're family, okay?
Okay.
Why does he seem so nice? I thought he was gonna be some big hardcore drug dealer.
It was a disaster.
Technically, you kidnapped and transported a minor across the border.
Oh shit, settle down.
We got a good story out of it.
Those guys are still lying back there. Whenever one of them starts waking up, then just run over and give him a kick.
And the valley now looks to us to lead the way.
What?
This is just the beginning.
Gracias. See, I can speak Spanish. Sí.
For everyone else, it's summer vacation. But for us, the real work is about to begin. You must prove yourself in the way of the fist.
Who that? What's the name's gonna be there?
Welcome to Cobra Kai.
Such a good show, and I'm getting right back into it. But man, I can't believe the Aussie guy was like gonna like roll him at the beach. That's bullshit, mate. Aussies wouldn't do that. Except arsehole Aussies. Getting right back into it, but what are they gonna do? They have to. All those kids, the good kids, are still going to have to find the karate place. At first, I thought Chosen would just open a different karate school, but no, he's going in there. But would Terry Silver know? Terry Silver's pretty smart. And he's got all these kids, and he's just got this one, like, 60-year-old dude. Yeah, but, hey, it should be. Well, I mean, I don't know. He's probably younger than bloody Ralph Macchio. Who knows? But all right, guys, thanks for joining. All right, Sam, I'll let you out. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next episode. Peace out. You. All right, Sam. Far out, buddy.